I think this is a point in life which we'll remember as a landmark, a point that we'll remember that touched us through nature. Finally, we get to meet those 22 dogs who are kept here, and we'll meet the trainer and have an experience with them.
Wow!
Look at these guys.
Hi.
Oh, look at these!
ये लैब्रा है ना ये आएगा?
ये आएगा।
डायना। Yep.
You know all their names?
Yep.
Oh my God.
Wow. Rashi, what do you feel about this?
Oh my God, I've never seen so many dogs together.
And they're so happy. They're so happy, Praveen. What do you do to them, yaar? Yo, oh, look at this one. Oh, heavy, heavy, huh? Heavy. Simba! That's Simba for you, all of you.
We have socialized the dogs.
Okay.
In such a way like where kids, even 1 year kid can play with them.
Oh, wow.
That's it.
Oh, really?
Yes. Yeah, sit. Stand. Sit.
Yeah. Very good.
That's nice. Simba, heel. Heel.
So Simba is one of our finest. Milo, Milo, Mars dog, how are you doing? Which breed is this?
Rough Coolie.
Rough Coolie.
Yeah.
16. And yeah, we have 32 dogs and 16 breeds here.
Yeah.
Wow. Thank you so much. We had a lovely time. Really enjoyed ourselves here. Hi. What's his name? Kya naam hai iska?
Sopan.
Sopan.
Sopan. Oi, Sopan.
That is Sopan. The little one.
Kitna bana hai ye?
15 din ko ho
gaya. 15 days.
बहुत प्यारा है ये सच्ची, आप लोग बहुत बहुत केयर करते हो यार, सच्ची इतना प्यार से रखते हो ना चीजें, हम लोग का अभी ऐसा हो गया पता कि छोड़ेंगे कैसे हम लोग, लाइक टू एक्चुअली लीव दिस प्लेस वी आर फीलिंग सो लो राइट नाउ, सच अ डिफरेंट लेवल टू बी हियर।
देखो तो घर लेके जाने का मन कर रहा है, फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम एवर आई फील लाइक आई वांट टू हैव अ फार्म, एंड रवि हैज बीन ट्राइंग टू कन्विंस मी फॉर लास्ट 3 years टू shift move base from Bombay, move out of Bombay, but I kept saying no, but it's for the first time I feel like moving out of Bombay, having a farm.
To have a farm soon. Oh wow, man, this is amazing. You know, I remember playing Himachal mein with coach, but like, so, oh, please. फ्लोस. अरे वाह वाह, ईट 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 ऑल यू वांट टू ईट.
घास का कलर लग रहा है क्या?
घास खा लो, खा लो, खा लो घास, खा लो पूरा घास, खा लो पूरा घास, खा लो आप.
है ना?
यस, बाइटी बाइटी इज जस्ट टीथिंग नो, सो दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक इट्स टीथिंग राइट नाउ. बहुत सच्ची हां, ये एक्सपीरियंस नहीं होता कहीं पे भी यार.
यो देखो घास समझ के खा रहा है,
खा रहा है देखो. बाय बाय, विल मिस यू. आर यू हैप्पी?
यस आई एम, सो मच लव विद सोपान. 15 डे ओल्ड गॉट द मैंगो चार्ली, ऑल द बर्ड्स.
We don't have anything to say. We're just
overwhelmed with the heartfelt experience.
I think this is a point in life which we'll remember as a landmark, a point that we'll remember that touched us through nature. Bye bye.